had.
I must
you have a good night? Sorry, you. It's your place, you go first.
It's my dad's place. Him and my mom split up, so.
Right. Yeah. You're just here for the weekend. Shit. Just had a bit of a flashback of what must have been the taxi back here last night. It's cool. Oh, God, I was fucked up. The whole thing seems like a bit of a blur, doesn't it? How are you feeling?
Oh yeah, fucked. Quite a blur. Listen, I'm gonna get a shower. There's coffee and tea in the kitchen if you want it. Just through that door.
Yeah, coffee, cool. They've got good magazines here. For the record, I had a really good time last night.
I thought you were too fucked to remember anything. But for the record, I had fun too.
Look, the only reason why I said that I couldn't remember anything was when you woke up, I was just so nervous and I just didn't want to say something stupid, like.
Well, you definitely succeeded with that. So you're a liar and a fool. Sounds dreamy.
There's more to me than that, you know.
Go on.
Well, my favourite colour is blue. I prefer Coke over Pepsi. I mean, like, who doesn't? And I don't really like long walks in the park because the weather here is so terrible.
I like walks, Coke, and red.
Like red for Liverpool?
Just red more than blue.
You know, I could tell you all about Liverpool if you'd like to, I don't know, go out sometime. I might even remember it this time.
Who knows?
Stephen Grace?
Yeah, I'm Stephen Grace.
This way, please, Stephen.
I guess this is me then.
Written and I saw it say, I think a moon is on its way. Not a you can stand so tall. I think a moon gonna get you all. A pink moon. Hey, it's a pink moon. And I saw it say, a pink moon, it's on its way. Pink moon. And none of you can stand so tall. A pink moon.